He was my everything, and now he is my nothing. He wished to have his own child, and I was not able. Why should I moan and groan and cry about that? Why not let him have that? I loved him enough to set him free to have that child, and he did. He wasn't happy with the mother, and he's only with his child now, that's an adult by now. But I felt I was doing him a good deed by letting him produce a child. Now he's not happy.
How do you feel about that?
I love it.
Mom.